What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video on the channel. We are continuing our TSW2 series until the release of TSW3. So I was thinking for today we can do the London Commuter, specifically the class 387 with the Gatwick Express. I'm going the full line from Brighton to London Victoria or London Victoria to Brighton, whichever one. Let's see. Let's go towards London Victoria. Like the beauty of entering that station better than Brighton. Oh, here's one. Brighton to London Victoria. Drive this Gatwick Express service from Brighton to London Victoria. Let's see, 7,850 action points for gold medal. Let's try and get that. Oh, TSW3. Pre-order now. Getting closer and closer by the day. Can't wait. Make sure you guys are subscribed with post notifications on so you don't miss the first look videos. For TSW3. Okay, perfect. Oh, goody. We have 12 cars. 12 car EMU today. Let's set up shop here. Relatively easy. Lock those doors. Put the headlights on. Let's turn our safety systems on as well. Where are they? Different placements opposed to the other one. There we go. Where's that other one? There it is. Perfection. Class 377, class 387. Oh, the class 09 just sitting here. Should be only, what, one stop, which is Gatwick Airport. Yep, Gatwick Airport Platform 4, then London Victoria Platform 14. Nice 12 car EMU. Here a couple more seconds, 30 seconds more. I have posted many TSW series videos throughout the week, such as the German high speed with the ICE 3, Augsburg to Munich, if I'm remembering and saying that correctly. Also did the two London Underground videos, one with the 1972 stock and one with the 1938 tube stock, and then two Spirit of Steam videos. Do go check those out. Also, if you like what you see there, if you like what you see here, subscribe and turn on the post notifications on so you don't miss any future TSW2 series videos or future TSW3 videos or any future content just like this on the channel. Okay, now we can go. Lock doors, close down, and proceed. Okay, perfect. Gatwick Airport Platform 4, 22 miles away. Expected there at 10:41 a.m. Now we can hit 90 miles an hour down the main line, and that is our final speed limit that we can reach as a maximum. 90. Medium, not too fast, not too slow. Just for this line, fast. Other lines, it's meh. More miles to go. Here, operating the train, obviously, nothing can happen because I turn on the AWS. Make me hitting this alert every 2 seconds, even though it hasn't gone off yet. It's interesting. With that one right there, the 377, it would have gone off by now. This seems to be slightly different. We'll see you guys when we get to Gatwick Airport. Whoa! Uh-oh. I don't think we'll make it. No, never mind, we'll make it. Isn't that something? Like 90 miles an hour down the main line. And with 125 miles to spare. Okay, good. It cleared for us. If we would have passed that red signal, it would have been a goner. It would have been dead. I did notice the yellow signals ahead, but I just didn't expect for the next one to be red. Like, you know? I'm going so fast, it's like, oh, quickly, emergency now. Who's in front of me? You are. And that was a close call. It was a very close call. And we got this red light coming up now. 6 miles to the next red signal. It's yellow. Okay. Turned yellow. I am very early. It's 10:36 a.m. I'm supposed to be there at 10:41. 1.4 miles out. Emergency again. Now that was super close. 13 yards to spare. Would you look at that? Plane landing into Gatwick Airport. That was a close call. Here comes another one. Oh wait, no. It's too high to be landing. That's right. Get out of my way. Would it be cool if he could switch onto the local track? Because I would like to continue going 90 and not stop or slow down. Red signal is after the station, so I don't have to worry about that. Because I will not pass the station, obviously. Because I'm stopping here, and even if I wasn't stopping here, I wouldn't still pass the red signal, obviously. Perfect stop, 500 action points. We are early. Let's see. Let's get out and do my favorite thing. Let me just close this so no one hijacks my train. Looks like everybody's going to Gatwick Airport. That'd be really nice. Since, you know, this is an airport stop, that everyone that's getting off here to go to the airport has, like, a luggage or some sort of bag. That would indicate that they're on their way to the airport. That, you know, that'd be pretty nice. Pretty nice touch. Just like they added the function where it's raining and people actually carry umbrellas now in TSW3. Be pretty cool if they had that function as well. But hopefully, down the line sometime, they'll add that in the future. I don't see no collectibles for me to add. Map, no posters, nothing. What is this? That is nothing. And it's time for me to go.
Smoking is not permitted in any part of this station or on trains. This includes e-cigarettes.
That's right, no smoking, passengers. The passengers, a few more moments here to board. Whoever's going to London Victoria. Oh, did not mean to do that. Gonna look on the other side as well for some collectibles. It seems like there's nothing. Oh, at least my signal is green. And another 23 miles to London, Victoria. Hopefully that train is far up ahead as possible. I do not want to catch up to him at all. If he's nope, there he goes. He's right there, and I'm right here. In about 3 to 5 minutes, I'm pretty sure I'll hit some yellow lights. In 3 to 5 minutes, I'm guaranteed to hit some yellow signals. Guaranteed. If you pick up some speed. Be really close behind him to the point where we'll hit all the red signals while he keeps going on. Hopefully that won't happen. I do not want to start slowing down. I would like to maintain my 90 miles per hour. So far, so good. Green signals is all that I see. Hope it stays that way. See you guys when we get to London Victoria. Hopefully we do not have to hit the emergency again. Or again. Because we already hit it twice. Hopefully that will not be... That signal was just yellow and it just turned to green. Catching up to him. Just like I knew you would. But anyways, I'll catch you guys at London Victoria. Alrighty, guys. Looks like we've made it to London Victoria, but still red signal. Most likely, there's a train already in London Victoria ready to depart that will use the same track that we're going on, but if that's true, we'll have to wait and see when and if any of these trains leave. If not, then yeah, it's not changing. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, a train from. Yep, there we go. That one is departing. We use that same track. Just like I imagined. Just hurry up there, buddy. Come on. I got passengers that need to exit here at London Victoria. Go. Now we can proceed into London Victoria. Many trains here. Very busy station.
This is a safety announcement. It is not permitted to cycle, skateboard, or rollerblade within the station building.
Perfect stop. Let's turn these headlights off. Put the taillights on. I have no clue where this train will be going next. I would assume back to Brighton. Let's see. Oh man, silver metal. That's all right. At least it's not bronze. Let's see here. Oh. Harrell and Wellstone. Interesting. Isn't that interesting? That is the station in Bakerloo line. That's very interesting. Anyways, that is our super duper express service from Brighton to London Victoria with the class 387/2. If you guys want to see any more videos regarding the TSW2 series of the available routes and locos that TSW has, leave a suggestion down in the comments and I'll be sure to run that for a service run. I did have the LGV duplex video premiere early this morning. Do check that out. Show your support on that. If you like what you saw there, like what you saw here, stick around, subscribe, turn on the post notifications on so you don't miss out on future TSW2 series videos or TSW3 first look videos or any other videos in the future. Thanks a ton for the support. Thanks a ton for watching. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.